fun and fantastic to have your company as we welcome you to today's clash between the Big Ant All-Stars and the Big Ant All-Stars. I'm Andrew Voss, and alongside me today, dressed in a beach shirt, it's Eddie Hemmings. Aloha! Good weather for this one.
Beautiful, stunning conditions here. The weather gods have really turned it on for us today. The only downside is a little bit of wind that has picked up in the last half hour or so. Both teams will be itching to get out there and entertain the big crowd that's turned up to see their teams in action. And I, for one, really looking forward to this.
That breeze could be a little bit of a factor. But what a build-up it is, and the day has arrived. And you look around that crowd, you see the faces. They are excited about what they are about to see. Goes deep with a kickoff. He snaffles that one, showing plenty of speed.
That's one. Move! He's held there. Held two.
Corrella looks and turns the ball inside. Hey, Twinkle Toes. With momentum. Three. Proving and a handful. Ten. Finally brought to ground. Four. All in all, two-man tackle. Move. We reach tackle number four. There. Forward. Nice step. They finally wrap it up. Punting. Good burst this one. Grabbed by the defense.
Release. He's held there.
Haley. Driving forward.
Second.
Oh, nice work. Short pass. Barnstorming run. Powers forward. He plays it at the 30 meter line.
He's held there. Get off him.
Hasn't he got some pace? O'Sullivan with momentum. Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve. Ansell has a look and passes long.
He's held there.
Just one to go in the set. This will come down with snow. Big Ant will breathe a big sigh of relief. Nice. That was looking touch and go for a moment. Shows us his pace now.
Hill. Right, here's tackle one.
Lee. Sidestep.
Two, hands away. He's held there.
Ansell. Ooh, falls backwards.
Lock in. Held.
Ansell, good ball.
He's held there.
The defense is looking shaken. Off. Shovels it wide. O'Sullivan. The opportunity to score. Still on. Fifth tackle. Let's see what they can come up with. Break up the defence, a short pass. Flanagan. That's an Alfie Langer style kick. The grubber. Big Ant. Muggerings. That's the 10 metre line.
That's one. Move.
Corrella. He surges forward.
Hell. Two.
Heppy. Surges forward in the tackle.
He's held there. Three. Hands away.
Corrella delivers the wide ball. Great step.
Help.
They roll forward again.
Fifth and last. He's held there.
Marion with a torpedo punt. Showing plenty of speed.
One. Release. Held.
He's like the meat and the sandwich in that two-man tackle.
That's his second.
Ansell. overpowered in a two-man tackle. O'Sullivan surges forward in the tackle. Hard to handle. That is tackle number four completed. Ansell. What a step.
Held five. He's held there. Move it.
Ansell with a punt. Off the left foot. Wrapped up on the 20-meter line.
Let him up.
Marion. Hoya. Driving forwards. That is strong.
He's held there.
Marion powers forward. This is good.
Held. Three.
Forward. Over the 30-meter line.
He's held there.
Fourth tackle.
Four. On the 10.
Marion. He's got momentum. Oh, he's done well to keep it alive. Hunter. Showing plenty of speed. And they stop him right on the 20-meter line. Surges forward in the tackle.
Two hands away.
Sanderson. Evades that tackle. Watson carrying defenders with him. Classic tackle. Al-Rawi fooling the defense with that step. He surges forward. Great strike. Big Ant attacking strongly. Referee signifies fifth tackle. Launches a kick. Explodes through the tackle.
He's held there. Up now. Right, here's tackle one.
Mika carrying defenders with him. Wow.
Two on the kick going.
Four. Mesmerizes the defense with a step. He's got momentum. Still going.
Three. Boom.
Surges forward in the tackle. Have a go at him. Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. Good step. Plenty of determination in that run. He's got past another.
He's proving elusive.
That's tackle five. Ford kicks this. Oh, look at how high it is. Don't worry about pressure. He never took his eyes off the ball. Beats a man. Watson powers forward. Crunched in that two-man tackle.
That's your second.
Sanderson. They drive him back. Wrapped up. No way through. Flanagan. They force him back. We reach play number four. Norfolk. Fifth tackle now. Sanderson tries his luck with a kick. He's there to bring the kick back. And with a step, he gets away from the defense. Model carrying defenders with him. Wow. Fires at a pass. He's got momentum. Two in the tackle and they get him to ground. Heppy. Wrapped up. No way through. Marion keeps going. Robin surges forward in the tackle. Hard to handle. They're looking dangerous here. Ford. Oh, Eddie. How quick is this block? Mika carrying defenders with him. 15 metres out from the try line. There's the play the ball. Ford with a kick so high it'll come down tomorrow. Duffy. Under the bomb and cool under pressure. Tries a pile driver tackle. Heskett surges forward in the tackle. Bustles his way forward. Ansell. He's got momentum. Still going.
Let him go.
Is penalised for trying to slow the play down.
Ref had no choice but to make that call.
He will look to find touch. Over the sideline it goes. And there's the tap. Ansell.
He's held there. Right, here's tackle one.
Play on is the call.
One. Nice tackle there. Release. Held.
Corrella. Look at the acceleration.
He's held there. Two. Hands away. Held. Three. Hands away.
Weaves his way through that tackle. That's finally wrapped up.
Hands off.
Big hands on the back foot here. Feeds the short ball. Corrella driving forwards. That is strong. Finds support. Ford. And he says play on. So do I. They had them on the ropes there, but a little too eager, and a prime scoring opportunity goes big. There's the halftime hooter. Answer. He's got momentum. Referee calls an end to the first half. Okay, Eddie, first half out of the way. What did you think?
I really enjoyed that first 40 minutes. Both teams really gave it everything. I'm looking forward to the second half.
Depth to the kickoff. Watson there to field the kick. O'Sullivan driving forward.
That's
smashes
one.
Into
Move.
The...
Held.
With momentum, proving a handful.
Held two.
Sanderson. With momentum.
Three back with me. Held.
Car. Wrapped up. No way.
Move.
Fourth tackle. Sanderson. He's well positioned to take that kick. Well, they've gone downfield with a kick without using the full set. Not sure what happened there.
One. Release.
Ford. Lovely pass.
Held. Two. Hands away.
With a quick pass. Marion. He's got momentum. Still going. That is tackle number three. Flicks a short pass. Ford. He's got momentum.
Held.
Big Ed are looking a bit wobbly. A snappy pass.
That is a wonderful, wonderful try.
And there it is. We've had to wait until the second half. But has delivered the goods and comes up with a much-needed breakthrough.
I really enjoyed that try, Andrew. Made it look easy.
Now wait on the conversion attempt. That's how you do it, straight over. Big air. The away side is still in front. Long. Corrella with a good catch.
One. Release. He's held there. Off him now. Held. That's his second.
Curry.
Three. Hands away. He's held there.
Forward, cut out ball. Great step. Now you see him, now you don't.
Four.
He surges forward.
Move.
And down he goes. That's the fourth. forward, slips in the short one, surges forward in the tackle.
He's held there. Hit the mark.
Forward with a punt. Good burst this one.
Nice one. Move.
Watson. Sidestep. Driving
two
forward.
On the keep going. Hell.
He offloads. The car. May have stunned him.
Hell. Three. He's held there.
Gets the ball. Batters his way through that tackle. Just galloping along.
That's tackle four, hands
big
off.
Are no. Looking dangerous here. Mackay. Eddie, look at him accelerate. Misses the tackle. They no, finally five. Bring him down. No it's way. Tackle five. Do they run or kick? Good ball. Mackay. Here's the bomb. Claims the high ball. They get the changeover. A short pass. Nice step.
Hill. Right. He's tackle one.
Now there's daylight in front of him. 30 metres out. Keeps it along.
Hill. Two. He's held there. Clear him now.
Boyer. Slips the pass. Moving a handful for the defence.
Three. Hill.
Powers forward. This is good. This is
ball.
Relentless
get
attack.
Back.
Delivering the short ball. Curran. There's
get
two in the tackle.
Marcus,
just
in.
One to go in the
get
set.
Up. Get up.
Looking to send his man through a hole. Ford.
Look at this. Look at this. It's a try.
He's over. Yes, he is over. Big Ed are in again for their second. He's added another to the score sheet.
Yes, sirree. It's a beautifully weighted grubber kick that found the chasers and well taken. A total misread by the defensive line.
2 points on offer. Lines this kick up. Right down the middle.
Big Out are playing some very solid football, not afraid to chance their arm and finding plenty of space.
Big Out lead by 13 here. Goes long. And he's right in position to field the kick.
He's held there. One, release. Two, held. Let him go.
He breaks through. Support is there with an offload. Good play, getting it away. Still trying to make meters as he's brought down after that good run. Ford!
Oh,
this is excellent 10. Attack. Trying to get his teammates.
Hill, did the last.
With a Gary Owen. Off the left foot, shut down in that tackle. One taken by the defense.
Two.
Lee.
Hill. Three. Hands away.
Ansel lays it off. Haley powers forward.
That's four. Hands off.
That's four.
He's held there. Clear him now.
Ansel delivering the short ball.
Five. Hold. Hill.
Flanagan, he punts it. That's good positional play to take the kick.
Hey, Twinkle Toes.
Past the 30-metre line.
Muggeritz.
Carrying defenders
one.
With him.
Release. Hill. Get off him. Two hands away.
And they've managed to get to the ball. Running along. Robin. Carrying defenders with him. Wow. That's a good run, and it took a good tackle to stop him. Corella. He's clear of another.
The footwork. He's running them ragged.
They finally wrap him up. Big Ant are looking shaky.
Snappy pass.
Corella.
Spreads it wide. Good step.
Glennis.
So
I'm a long way away, but I think he got it down.
Light, it is a try.
Study of concentration, meticulous in his setup.
Oh, tough call that. He's hit it straight into the post.
The little band of travelling supporters are enjoying this, and why wouldn't they?
Big Ant, lead by 17 here. Besides, the deep kick is the way to go.
He's there to bring the kick back.
One, release! Hill.
Tries a pass back inside.
Surges forward in the tackle. Hard to handle.
Forward,
holding up a short pass.
Weaves his way through.
Hill. Up in now. Three, back with me.
This team is on a roll.
Over 10.
Clear the tarmac, he's coming through. Mika with momentum, proving a handful.
Referee signifies fifth tackle.
That's a power play, that Finn. He continues after the offload.
Yes!
It's a handover.
Their completion rate is looking healthy so far with 9 from 10. They might be a little too conservative though.
Sanderson.
Overpowered.
That's one.
In a two-man tackle.
Hill.
Lee.
With momentum.
He's held there. That's your second.
Flanagan has a look and passes long.
And he runs into some effective
Hill.
Defense.
Three. Back to 10.
Pescott.
Contained in the tackle.
Fourth tackle.
Hesketh spreads it wide.
Hesketh surges forward in the tackle.
40 out and called to play the ball.
Referee signifies fifth tackle.
Launches a kick.
Eddie says play on. So do I.
They had them in a spot of trouble, but a little too eager there, and they've squandered a prime opportunity to put points on the board.
Grabbed by the defense.
Charges at the defense.
Well, he's through the line.
Just steams past the defense.
Nice skill. One-handed offload.
Ford.
Across the paddock he goes.
He's held. Three.
Curran.
He's held there.
There's the fourth tackle. Corella.
Plenty of determination in that run.
Five. Markers lock in.
Leha, he heads east with the high ball.
That's one. Move. He's held there. Let him out.
Hesketh
holding up a short pass.
He surges forward.
Two, hands
great strike.
Held.
The hooter has sounded. Full time. Big Ed start the season with a great victory.
Big Ant have secured the win this afternoon. A display of decent rugby league here has seen them come out on top.
That's pretty much all she wrote. I'm Andrew Voss. On behalf of Eddie Hemmings and our big team that bring the game to you, it's Sayonara!